Hey, Waxahachie ISD. I'm Jeremy Glenn, here with three things you need to know. First, on March 19th, our school board will adopt the rezoning plan. So get ready, because the final rezoning plan will be out for everybody by the end of the month. Second, the governor of the state of Texas has asked all school districts to evaluate their safety protocols. Our school board, on March 19th, will be adopting new safety measures to make sure our students are kept safe and secure. We hope that you'll be able to attend this meeting, but if you can't, we now live stream all of our school board meetings. You can find the links on Twitter and the WISD Facebook page. And finally, I want to let everybody know, May will be election season for us again. We're going to have a school board election and a bond election. We'll be coming to your campuses with information on both of those. We're looking for one elementary school in the North Grove community at no tax increase to voters. We look forward to providing you with all that information. That's three things you need to know. I hope you have a great spring break and roll Tribe.